Tonight is the longtime Southwest Allen County School District Superintendent's last day. Dr. Phil Downs turned in his letter of retirement to the district. Downs will now serve as Director of Education, Graduate Programs, and Accreditation at Trine University. SACS says its interview process is ongoing and the new superintendent will be named soon. But for now, Assistant Superintendent Lynn Simmers will take over leadership responsibilities.